Aitan Goelman, the lawyer who represents former FBI agent Peter Strzok, railed against the Republican Party during a Tuesday interview with CNN's Chris Cuomo. Strzok was the man taken off of special counsel Robert Mueller's investigation after discovering text messages that disparaged President Donald Trump. Goelman explained that his client was prepared to testify publicly but indicated that the committee isn't interested in what he might have to say. "We have come to the conclusion, we have been forced to come to the conclusion that this is not a search for truth," he told Cuomo. "It is a chance for Republican members of the House to preen and posture before their most radical conspiracy-minded constituents." He noted that his client knows a lot of things about what has happened in the Russia investigation and he was surprised the committee wasn't interested in more facts. "If you have a committee that actually wants to facts, that wants to find out the truth, you might actually have an interest," he continued. "But from our experience with the committee thus far, it is obvious that they don't want the truth." Goelman went on to say that his client has listened as he's been caricatured, disparaged, and accused by the president of treason and of being a sick loser. And on Fox News they talk about him as the center of this anti-Trump cabal that was determined to throw the election against Trump. None of this has a shred of truth. He also conceded that it was fair for those to scrutinize the text messages between him and Lisa Page. However, Goelman recalled sickening things the president did during the campaign, such as attacking the Gold Star family, that justified being horrified by Trump.